Visit nw-rei.com for more info.
In recent weeks, a yes vote on 1183 has been endorsed by more than 20 Washington newspapers, including the Seattle Times, Everett Herald, Kitsap Sun, Vancouver Columbia, and Spokane Spokesman Review.
Yes on 1183 is also endorsed by public safety officials throughout the state and by organizations representing more than 5,000 local restaurants, grocery stores, and family wineries.
That's because 1183 gets our state government out of the business of selling liquor, strengthens Washington's liquor laws, and consumers, and increases revenues for
In fact, the state's own fiscal study shows that over the next 6 years, 1183 will provide an additional $400 million for schools, healthcare, and public safety services without raising taxes.
Thank you. Okay, trot them.
No, I want to go.
I want to see you trot.
I had enough trotting.
You've been trotting a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Let's trot one more time. Kick.
I'll try.
Okay. Oh, really?
Whoa!
Okay, I want you to stop him.
Whoa. Okay, now I have to walk.
Okay, walk. Tell him walk. Can you go the other direction?
No, thank
you. Oh, you don't want to? Okay.
Watch this.
Watch what? No, hang on to the reins and the horn. Baby, you don't even have stirrups. What is he doing?
Okay, he's trying to.
Okay, are you pulling him that way? Kick him a little if you want him to go that way. Okay, you want to trot him one more time?
No.
Why not?
No.
Keep him going. Is that what you want him to do?
Okay.
What are you going to do now?
I'm just going to let Bree have a turn.
Oh, that's nice of you. Okay.
Sure. I normally am not rough like that, but he's not stitchy at all.
Wait, come here.
I'm going to go over there and do it.